better. And again, you can just keep doing that on your own. Just make sure you stop the boat each time, come up the three-quarter slide, take a moment to make sure you're set, and then come to full slide and take the stroke. It's all right. Make sure that body position stays, the body forward position stays. And take the stroke from the legs, better. Better. One more. Good. Keep that body forward and the chest up, hands separated. Better. All right, trying to think about that, just some continuous rowing, okay? Trying to think about the body staying in position of the catch. You find the water without changing the body position. Really think about the seat. Think about moving the seat to move the boat. So come up the three-quarter slide after you stop the boat. Nice and tall with the body, heels are down. And then from that position, just roll, catch, and drive with the seat. A little better. Last one.